वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स, वी कंटिन्यू विद आर मैथ्स टू चैप्टर सिक्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। वी कंटिन्यू विद प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.1। सम नंबर 6, प्रूफ दैट साइन स्क्वायर थीटा अपॉन कॉस थीटा प्लस कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू सेक थीटा। वेन वी हैव टू प्रूफ लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एंड राइट हैंड साइड इक्वल, in the solution we take only one side at a time, don't take both the sides together. If you take both the sides together from the beginning, you get the sum wrong. So here we consider only the left hand side, sin square theta upon cos theta plus cos theta, that is equal to, now we equalize the denominators. Here we have only cos theta, so there is no denominator. So to have a denominator cos theta, we multiply numerator and denominator by cos theta. So that will give us sin square theta plus cos square theta whole upon cos theta. We have the identity sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So we write in place of sin square theta plus cos square theta 1 upon cos theta. 1 upon cos theta is equal to sec theta. That is equal to the right hand side, which we have to prove. So here we have proved the left hand side and right hand side equal, that is sin square theta upon cos theta plus cos theta is equal to sec theta. So when you finish proving left hand side and right hand side equal, you have to write the entire relation again. Second, cos square theta into 1 plus tan square theta is equal to 1. So here we have to prove that cos square theta into 1 plus tan square theta is equal to 1. So our left hand side is cos square theta into 1 plus tan square theta. We have the fundamental trigonometric identity, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. So we replace 1 plus tan square theta by sec square theta. So this will be equal to cos square theta into sec square theta. So now this is square of cos and this is square of sec theta. So we take the square common. So we write cos theta multiplied by sec theta whole square. Now we know that sec theta is 1 upon cos theta. So if we write 1 upon cos theta and 1 upon cos theta will get reduced to 1. So sec theta into cos theta is equal to 1. So that is equal to 1 square. 1 square is equal to 1. Which is equal to right hand side. So here also we have proved left hand side is equal to the right hand side. That is cos square theta into 1 plus tan square theta is equal to 1. Third, square root, we have to prove that square root of 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus sin theta is equal to sec theta in minus tan theta. So your left hand side is square root of 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus sin theta. Here to simplify the left hand side, first we have to remove the square root. So we try to make the term inside the square root as a perfect square. So for that we multiply the numerator and denominator by 1 minus sin theta. So this will be equal to square root of 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus sin theta. This is what we have multiplied by, the numerator and denominator is multiplied by 1 minus sin theta. So the numerator will be 1 minus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta. So both the terms are same. So it will be square 1 minus sin theta whole square upon, denominator is 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta. It is of the form a plus b into a minus b. We have the identity a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Here our a is 1, b is sin theta. So we can write it as 1 square minus sin square theta. So that is equal to square root of 1 minus sin theta whole square upon 1 square minus sin square theta is cos square theta, because we have the identity sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So if we take sin square theta on the other side, we have 1 minus sin square theta is equal to cos square theta. So square root of 1 minus sin theta whole square will be 1 minus sin theta, and square root of cos square theta will be cos theta. So this will give us 1 minus sin theta upon cos theta. Now we have a common denominator for 1 and minus sin theta. We can separate the terms. So this will give us 1 upon cos theta minus sin theta upon cos theta. So 1 upon cos theta is sec theta minus sin theta upon cos theta is tan theta. So that is the right hand side which we have to prove. So we have proved left hand side and right hand side equal, that is square root of 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus sin theta is equal to sec theta minus tan theta. Fourth, to prove that sec theta minus cos theta into cot theta plus tan theta is equal to tan theta into sec theta. So here the left hand side is sec theta minus cos theta into cot theta plus tan theta. We know the relations between different trigonometric ratios. We use the relations here. Sec theta is 1 upon cos theta minus cos theta, we write as it is, into the second bracket. Cot theta is cos theta upon sin theta, and tan theta is sin theta upon cos theta. So now here in the first bracket, 1 upon cos theta minus cos theta, we equalize the denominators. So we will have 1 minus cos square theta upon cos theta into the other bracket. Also we have to equalize the denominator, so we cross multiply. So we will get cos square theta plus sin square theta upon sin theta into cos theta. By definition, 1 minus cos square theta is sin square theta. By the identity, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So sin square theta will be 1 minus cos square theta. So we substitute 1 minus cos square theta by sin square theta upon cos theta as it is, multiplied by, again the identity, cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. So we substitute 1 upon sin theta into cos theta, we write as it is in the denominator. Now sin square theta in the numerator and sin theta in the denominator, so it can get reduced. So 1 sin theta from the numerator will get cancelled. So we have only 1 sin theta in the numerator upon cos theta into 1 upon cos theta. So sin theta upon cos theta is tan theta multiplied by 1 upon cos theta is sec theta. So that is equal to the right hand side which we have proved. So left hand side is equal to right hand side, that is sec theta minus cos theta into cot theta plus tan theta is equal to tan theta into sec theta. Fifth one, to prove that cot theta plus tan theta is equal to cosec theta into sec theta. So left hand side is cot theta plus tan theta. We substitute cot and tan in terms of sin and cos. Cot theta is cos theta upon sin theta plus tan theta is sin theta upon cos theta. Here we equalize the denominators. So cos theta into cos theta will give us cos square theta plus sin theta into sin theta will give us sin square theta upon denominator will be sin theta into cos theta. So we have cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to sin theta into cos theta. Cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1 upon sin theta into cos theta. So here we separate the terms. So we have 1 upon sin theta multiplied by 1 upon cos theta. So 1 upon sin theta is cosec theta and 1 upon cos theta is sec theta. So that is equal to cosec theta multiplied by sec theta. That is equal to the right hand side. So we have cot theta plus tan theta is equal to cosec theta into sec theta. Sixth one, to prove that 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. So left hand side is 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta. So now here we change, we multiply the numerator and denominator by 1, we multiply the numerator and denominator by sec theta plus tan theta. So we'll have 1 into sec theta plus tan theta upon sec theta minus tan theta into sec theta plus tan theta. So that will be sec theta plus tan theta upon the denominator is of the form a minus b into a plus b. So we have the identity a minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. So that will be equal to sec square theta minus tan square theta. We have the identity 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta. So if you take tan square theta on the other side, we have sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So we can substitute sec square theta minus tan square theta by 1. So this will be equal to sec theta plus tan theta upon 1. That is equal to the right hand side, that is sec theta plus tan theta. So left hand side is equal to right hand side, that is 1 upon sec theta minus tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. Okay, so based on the sums that we have solved, you can practice the following 5 sums for your homework in the maths notebook. We will continue with the same practice set in the next video. Thank you.